Hello friends, today I am going to discuss about incontinentia pigmenti. Incontinentia pigmenti is a rare genetic disorder characterized by a distinctive pattern of skin pigmentation and other systemic manifestations. It is inherited in an X-linked dominant manner, primarily affecting females, with males often not surviving to birth due to the severity of the condition. IP is first described by the German dermatologist Friedrich Sigmund Klenk in 1926. IP disease is manifested in four stages. Stage 1, that is vesicular stage. Stage 2, that is varicose stage. Stage 3, pigmented stage, and stage 4, atrophic stage. IP symptoms include blistering skin, wart-like growths on skin, hyperpigmented patches on skin, scars on skin, retinal detachment, strabismus, that is crossed eye, or vision impairment, delayed tooth eruption, malformed teeth, or missing teeth, developmental delay, intellectual disability, seizures, and skeletal abnormalities or hearing loss. Mutations in IKBKG, inhibitor of kappa B kinase gamma gene, cause incontinentia pigmenti. IKBKG gene encodes NEMO, that is NF-kappa-B essential modulator protein, which plays a role in regulating inflammation and immune responses. Incontinentia pigmenti is inherited in an X-linked dominant manner. This is all about incontinentia pigmenti. Thank you very much for listening.